three-pointer on the way. She does. Leon Brooks dribbles, skip pass, tries to find Agler, nearly misses it. Will go into the basket. Good feed to Anderson. She's up. Count it. Put her on the line. And the lead is 10, 12 to Indiana. 12:54 to go. Bus steals the pass over the position across half court. Easy two. Baseline is Merritt. Leon Brooks steals this pass. They have Cahill streaking. Gassian sees if she can find her. She does. Right hand layup. Good. Timeout taken by Indiana. Brooks has it. She'll drive into the paint, put up a floater off the glass. Nice job. At the top of the key, it's Adams. Going to set up a three. Front iron, no good. Jess Walter rebounds. Three on two coming the other way for Indiana. Walter picks up a dribble, finds Lycum as she drives into the basket. Scores for two. Extended three-pointer on the way for Ward is no good. And Jess Walter battles down for another rebound. She has Agnew, who's out in front of everybody, tries to draw contact and scores for this laser. You lead it comfortably, however, 30-11. Here's Buss. She drives in free throw line, finds Cahill under the bucket. He has the best player with the left hand. He didn't have to play in this game. Good aggressive defense from Agler. She comes up empty on a steal attempt. Now a release ball. It comes around. Here's Taylor going the other way. Agler lobs at the tie. Easy lay in. 2 points. Von Mosa, no luck about guarding Jen Anderson. Now it's Cahill on the outside. She gets it under the basket. Mosa has lots of room. Cahill facing up. Finds a wide open Jen Anderson in the post. It tries to go inside. Cahill to Gassian. Gassian picks up a dribble, lob pass inside. Finds Cahill with an extra pass to find Light. The 2 points off the line. Bus as she crosses over left into the paint. Scoops it up off the glass. The score has been held to 8 points today. And now stolen away from Gassian. She's got a breakaway by herself. Puts up a lay-in. 2 points. Looking for a play. We'll look at Jess Walter on the outside. She drives left. Stops in the paint. Lobs it into Jen Anderson. Spin move.